A hearing was held this afternoon for a student arrested in connection with a bomb threat yesterday at Gregory Portland Middle School. The student was ordered to remain in custody pending another hearing on November 1st. It all began yesterday when a handwritten threat was found at the school. The campus was evacuated and nearby roads were shut down. No bomb was found and everyone was allowed back on campus.